So I'll remove the PVC pipe, stand pipe in there. So let's slow down here in a second because it's riding on the edge of the cap here. And then it'll drop down into the hole. It'll barely stick out from there, which you can't see. But you can tell by the go that way, you block the light, dummy. So you can tell by the where it's just like that. It's not, now it came out of the hole. So I got thinking, if I heat up the rug, and I can dip it in some wax, and then I can put it into some sand, and do that a couple times, and should act like sandpaper in there. It should wallow out that hole, so it stays down in there instead of. Because I think with the spinning, it gets enough centrifugal force going in there that the water wants to cling out to the edges and not fill up. Maybe wrong. I mean, I don't know where the air is going, because usually I get a stream of air coming down in a funnel like that. So I did notice earlier I had like, funny you see a drop in there. And I was also thinking if I could weight it down that way with some sand. Just get a little extra weight down there. And that way maybe it'd ride perfectly. I mean, it wants to ride, but it's hard to explain. Center of gravity in it is like way up here or something. Now it's not sinking at all after, what, 2 days? Been spending since yesterday. You can kind of see it slow down. Boom. Drops down the hole and it spins fast. I'm gonna play around with it more.